Alrighty, y'all. I believe this is the last episode of the story mode of Mortal Kombat 11. You already know what it is. Let's jump into it.
This means I'm sorry, Jackie. And hell yeah, I'm back.
Victory is still at hand. The hourglass is nearly ready. You will prevent Liu Kang's interference, but you will require more assistance.
Whatever happens, I am honored to fight at your side.
Likewise, Liu Kang.
Me too, brother.
May the Elder Gods protect us.
Combining with Raiden has the benefit of novelty, but it is also too little, too late.
Earthrealm's Jinsei flows within you. Let it fuel your fire.
Joined you at Raiden's side. It's a mistake I won't repeat in the new era.
First fight. Fire Gong, Liu Kang, that's savage, brother. And I'm getting my ass whooped. Let's see what other move we get. I went to see. He should have got more moves. He's a god. Duh. This outfit is too sauce for Liu Kang, man. Yeah. escape. Try again later. Fuck. Oh no. Gotcha. Boom. Try again later.
No mistake. Your ego knows no bounds. I did not ask for this. It was thrust upon me.
It should have been me, Liu Kang, from the beginning. Thanks to Kronika.
It looked like we fired again.
Fight.
Oh, really? Try again later, buddy. Like my mixtape. Yeah. What the combo? Ugh. Oh, he got me. He's gonna push me into that, homie? Wow. Little boy. Little boy.
Battle, Cetrion. You fight for your mother's vision, but as a goddess of virtue, you know that her desired balance is folly.
Heed me, Cetrion. He lacks our vision and wisdom.
Please. No virtue is served by condemning the realms to endless war.
The greatest virtue is abiding my mother's will, Liu Kang. I cannot fail her.
Oh, we fighting again. You know what I'm saying? What? Time to whoop some ass. Little girl, try again later. Yeah! Hey. Hey, like my mixtape? Really? Okay, calm down. Yeah. Like my mixtape? Fire, huh? Ain't it? Oh, whoa, what? Yeah. Okay, stop doing the same shit. Well, I do the same shit. You can calm that down.
One final service to perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
You will be exalted in the new era, Cetrion. Realms as you knew them are undone, erased. You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new era.
But I can beat your ass, though. She is powerful as fudge. That even affect her right there. What? Think she powerful, but she ain't. Whoa. Would she be a character on here, dude? Oh, yeah. Oh. Get out of here, buddy. Hey, you back? I'm gonna start blocking. Oh, I can't even do my fatal blow on her. Oh, she got me. Oh, knocked her ass down. Really? What? That's some bull. This boy is powerful.
Welcome to the dawn of time. Here, history ends and begins again. Behold the start of the new era. I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Fight.
This only thing that can knock her down. I'm gonna keep on doing it.
Oh my gosh!
Calm down with that, girl. Let's go whooping her ass. Get out of here. Get out of here. It's the only thing that's knocking her down, so I'm gonna keep on doing it. Calm that down. Oh, she got me. Let's go.
With or without you, I will restore the timeline.
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You have neither, Liu Kang. You may be a god, but I am a titan.
Again? Are you serious, girl? You don't listen, huh? You just love to get your ass whooped. Calm that down, child. So maybe I'm going to keep on doing this. Little girl. Look, you got me. Boy, get out of here. You ain't nothing. This kick is powerful as fudge, my dude.
Time runs out.
Are you gonna uppercut, my dude? Okay. Let's imagine this on super hard. Oh no. I couldn't do it. Facts, my dude. I think so. This is it. It's over.
Finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as the new protector of Earthrealm, once it is restored.
You honor me, Raiden.
The honor is mine, Lord Liu Kang. The sands of time are now yours to shape. It falls upon you to architect a new history.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
I shall advise you for as long as my mortality allows. But have no doubt, you are up to the task.
Then together, let us begin.
Wow. Now that was amazing. Spitting facts right there, dog. Spitting facts right there. Hey, hey, oh, oh, hey, this beat is fire. Hold up, let me turn this up. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted, but I don't give a damn. Guys, thank you for watching. This game is amazing. That was an amazing story mode, but it's come to the end. Thank you for watching, guys. Please leave a like, do all that good stuff. Catch you guys on the next video. Peace.